we got the opportunity to go up in a small plane today. I'm taking video here. This is our new friend, Ben. So I probably should have asked you this beforehand, but how long have you been flying for?
I've had my license for 12 years.
Oh, okay.
So the first time I flew in this plane, I was probably 5 years to be my grandpa.
But yeah, that's cool. Watch your head. That's part of your pre-flight check, is to have a drink of coffee. Okay. You look slightly excited, Abby. All right, Gamaliel's gonna be steering today. We might all die. He wanted to steer, so. Yeah. I was like, why are you
in
the... Like, this is the weirdest setup everywhere. You got to get in the back seat to climb in the front seat. And...
you want to get in?
Sure.
You ready?
So you got to step on that little green step
there. Got a tight fit. Yep. We're cozy, as I like to say.
You're smiling. That's good.
Headsets on, guys.
In a second. Yeah.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
There we go. Really... Right on your face there.
Yep. Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Say hello.
Hello.
Hey, that got you.
Okay, cool.
All right, clear. Thank you.
Had a good time?
Yes.
All right. You almost didn't go. So what'd you think?
Pretty fun.
Yeah. Didn't think you were going to be able to fly a plane today, huh?
No, I didn't think I was going to do that.
Yeah. Well, thanks a lot. Watch your head, guys. Yeah, that's awesome.
Don't forget Grandma up here.
It might happen. Who knows?
Yeah, I kind of doubt that.
Well, anything's possible.